Here's how to set up emotes and expressions in Vtube Studio. Open up Vtube Studio and click on the pink gear icon. In the top menu, select the clapboard icon. If the model I sent you includes emotes or an exp3.json in the zip file, you can skip to this timestamp or keep watching if somehow they don't work. Click on the expression editor, then select Create New Expression. A whole new menu will appear, which displays all the parameters the model has. Type the name of the expression here, then scroll down and turn on the parameter of choice. Pull the blue bar all the way to the right to make the emote appear. Then click Save. This will create a new file in your model folder as an exp3.json. As you might have guessed, you can create your own emotes such as winking by turning on either the RIOpen or the LIOpen parameter, then sliding the bar to zero, or more complicated emotes by turning on and sliding multiple parameter bars around. Scroll down in the right menu and click on the plus icon. Click on the tab called Hotkey Action, and in the pop-up menu, select Set Unset Expression. A Select Expression menu will show, and you can select whichever emotes you like. In the Combination tab, you can set up hotkeys to toggle the emote on or off by clicking on key 1 and typing the hotkey button, and finally click Select. You can set up a pattern of key bindings so that the emote will only toggle when those 2 or 3 buttons are pressed simultaneously. And your emote and expression should be working now! The next video will be on how to set up animations in Vtube Studio, so be sure to subscribe to stay updated! Bye!